M. Greer. It's the first adult titties I ever saw. In the same theater that I saw Dolemite in. It was Roosevelt, Long Island. It was a theater that, for some reason, would let you come in, even when you were 12, 13. You know, I saw all these R-rated movies. And I remember, you know, seeing Pam Grier's titties when I was 13, 14, and it changed my life. She pulled her titties out in all the movies. I don't know if it was Foxy Brown or Coffee, Foxy Brown, or Sheba Baby. I don't know which one was first, but I've seen them all. And then years later, I worked with her in the film. A little awkward, a little strange, you know. I almost wanted to tell her, do you know that your titties were the first titties I ever saw? I thought that would be awkward.
You kept your titties on.
Yeah, I thought that would be awkward for both of us. One or two times she may have looked over and seen me looking. I wonder if he saw my titties.